Hello, friends. This is Lady Pam 256. Mokulike yokumirimu, abava kumirimu, abacha kola, katupakase, tuja kuchakala, mbise, mbanga, tuzeye waka. Anyway, waliye ambuzi za botuke Canada nga toina guomanyi okolo otia. Botuke Canada nga toina guomanyi, atenga tewe panka angoli social ja kufuna mangwe mikwano. Wana Ugandan community nene nyo ataba na Uganda baika nyo last year. Obo ino kuja ino sabako neba na Uganda bano kati waluo church, jawaita Dominion Church kusande, ebira ne service sawa nya. Hapa na Uganda baba banjo, sanga yoba obiba, oji tuwali fena kuchalo, sima tuwasoma fena, tuwakola fena, oba sangeju. Ni pastor wawe, Pastor Jumba recently yali asuza abapya. Kabujanga toina guomanyi, nga chache kusuza na ye kati ekintu kya musukako financially, nga tasobola ne kigalawo. But the church is still open on Sundays for prayers. Basaba sawa nya, I think paka saa musanvu, katinze sigenda yo na ye, mbeda nkoye weekend mba njagala omuzo mubiri. Kati mba followinga ku YouTube baina website ya baina rather YouTube channel ya babeda live every Sunday sobolo kunonya Dominion Church International Toronto no bateka ko no balaba live church ne sangibwa mu kabuga ke baita North York mu Toronto ngeri ku 2256 Shepherd Avenue West ya sobolo banonya ko baina ni website yawe baina YouTube ojeko contact numbers za bwe bobera ngoli really stuck wafunye vizo ja Canada toina guomanyi, have that contact in mind. Tebacha suza bantu, teweda bida, na yevi nebiso kedu wako, ja kusanga ya bantu wawejo kukwatira ko. Wano Ugandans have one love, baya ambagana, rather two ya ambagana. Chitege demkwano, ya chache endala esobolo kukwatira ko. You know, making friends is also not easy if you're an introvert or you know kubera ucheja mno no triangle vera social kubanga waluwa abantu bagamba sige namba na Uganda sige namba na Uganda bobo ina abantu babalala it's okay ne oba munange toyina ino cheja mno jano vera kone banno church eyo kubiri bagise Seventh Day Adventist Church oba Ugandan Community SDA Church gesangiwa ku 21 Blackthorn Avenue. Yaniriza buli dini, actually some Saturdays bia sabida. Abantu abamu ni wano baloza ndi mu Seventh Day. Yeti ndi mu Anglican. Church eno egula oku Saturday sawa nya. Katuwezi weda samu ne tulia lunch. Simanya to enjali kuluma oko yebimele bie chiyumba bichi jangu. Oja kuchusa kutest. Sina gwe manyi Canada enako enuma. I would like to share my story and veku mutima pulida bubye chintu chinyega jangu ku Saturday. Every Saturday babera yo 10 a.m. paka regular like 6 p.m. Nogendo kuva yo ngo ulira your heart is free ofunye mikwano oyogedde ko naba kadebe kanisa abatagenda kusasanya bizibu byo bwe bityo. So ngenda kuwe namba jobo. Kwa nemo kwa nenambe no tojikuwa to waste time. To wabuza visa, to wabuza vichi, babuze chimu. Chache sangi wawa, mkade tutani kasa amika. Ata chiva chirunji no jikuwa kongo veda Canada. Please. Simanya mbeda Alberta, simanya mbeda Northwest Territories. Njaga kuja ko Toronto sina gwemanyi. Ochitegeda. Church community sobolo ku receiving. Because we are all Ugandans, we are all one blood. Kwata peno wandikene namba. Plus 416-904-4125. Njidamu plus 416-904-4125. Ya mukade Mudumba Godfrey. Abubeba church elders aboku Seventh Day Adventist Church. Please only call this number ngoli stuck atengo uli wano mu Canada mainly. Kwe gaidi de. If you see God there, you thank me later. Church eno bien kule de nange nganze bingi. Socially, emikwano jange, jengu vida kwa nange. Ndibo wadi, sima ya tuwaga agenda wano vichi. Jonana jijeyo, Seventh Day Church. Sima nya shift ya mpubye, boss ya nyeziza. Ebe bintu wabato biogela wano mu Canada. Oinzo kulaluka. Oinzo kufako nobe nanga waluo muimbi wane ya vako ya dayo. ng'atandise ku engaging mu drugs kwekweka abantu kwekweka community community eriwo kuyamba spiritually morally even sometimes financially ebyo bilaba owe wegasse ne banno ng'okolagana n'abantu wano mu Ugandan community eyaferimu Toronto Canada mwebale nnyo nja kukomawo mbaweleze oba mumpereze questions zamwe mumbuze nja kukomawo mbaddemu kye mba nsobodde. This is Lady Pam 256. Love you all. Mwah.